Elon Musk has once again redefined innovation with the announcement of his $100 billion AI humanoid robot factory. This ambitious project, designed to revolutionize automation and robotics, is already sending shockwaves around the globe, especially in China. As the world's leading economies vie for technological supremacy, Musk's latest venture sets a new benchmark in AI development. In this video, we'll explore the groundbreaking advancements inside this factory and examine why China is likely to accelerate its own humanoid development in response. Optimus, first introduced in 2021, is a human-shaped robot equipped with cameras and 40 electromechanical joints, allowing for natural movements. The second-generation model, Optimus Gen 2, promises enhanced capabilities for household and other tasks. Tesla has significantly invested in this project, with Musk emphasizing that Optimus has become a top priority for the company. The focus on the humanoid form aligns with the idea that robots should be designed for a world built for humans. The industry is in the early stages of this technology, and while some projects may not succeed, others could emerge to dominate the market. However, amid all the excitement and anticipation surrounding the release of Optimus, it is important to acknowledge that China is leading in advancing the future of humanoid robots. While Optimus garners a lot of attention and praise, China's significant contributions and developments in humanoid robotics are driving the industry forward, positioning the nation as a primary leader in this technological revolution. We will now highlight some of the most promising humanoids made in China. The Unitree G1 is a highly advanced quadruped robot developed by China-based Unitree Robotics, known for its agility, strength, and versatility. Designed for research, industrial, and entertainment purposes, the G1 offers cutting-edge capabilities in mobility and AI-driven interaction. The robot can move dynamically across various terrains, perform tasks autonomously, and interact with its environment using its onboard sensors and cameras. Equipped with advanced actuators, the G1 is capable of precise movements, including running, climbing, and navigating obstacles. Its impressive agility allows it to perform tasks that are typically difficult for wheeled or tracked robots, making it suitable for complex environments. It also has the ability to balance itself dynamically, much like a real animal, using AI-powered algorithms to adjust its movement in real time. The G1 can be controlled remotely, but it also supports autonomous operation, thanks to its integration of AI technology, which enables the robot to make decisions based on its surroundings. Introducing the XR4, also known as the Seven Fairies, the latest humanoid robot developed by Data Robotics. Made from lightweight, high-strength carbon fiber composite material, the XR4 stands at 168 centimeters tall and weighs 65 kilograms. This innovative robot is equipped with over 60 intelligent flexible joints, allowing it to perform a wide range of movements with remarkable precision and fluidity. The XR4 seamlessly integrates with the data cloud brain in real time, which enables it to process and respond to complex commands almost instantaneously. This integration is powered by the multimodal large model robot GPT, which supports multimodal fusion, allowing the XR4 to combine visual, auditory, and tactile inputs for more sophisticated interactions. Another Chinese firm making advanced strides in this realm is Astribot. This innovative company is a Shenzhen-based subsidiary of Stardust Intelligence and is a leading robotics firm focused on developing state-of-the-art AI robot assistants. Utilizing sophisticated imitation learning techniques, the S1 robot developed by Astribot can execute a myriad of intricate tasks that are highly beneficial to humans. It mirrors the operational speed and adaptability typically seen in adults, allowing it to perform complex actions with remarkable dexterity. For instance, the robot's pace is adept enough to smoothly pull a tablecloth from beneath a stack of wine glasses without causing them to topple. Additionally, the S1 robot exhibits impressive speed and remarkable precision, seamlessly executing tasks such as opening and pouring wine, delicately shaving a cucumber with expert finesse, flipping a sandwich in a frying pan with perfect timing, and even executing intricate calligraphy with artistic flair. China-based Humanoid Robots has unveiled Qinglong, a life-size general-purpose humanoid robot at the World Artificial Intelligence Conference 2024 in Shanghai. Standing at 5 feet 9 inches tall, Qinglong has dexterous human-like hands, allowing it to perform precise tasks such as manipulating objects. On display at WEIC, Qinglong picked up soft objects such as bread without damaging them. The humanoid robot also picked up and put down several objects, including cups, with ease. Qinglong's built-in AI software can determine the level of strength needed to pick up a specific object. Qinglong weighs 176 pounds and has a bionic torso that offers the robot agile movement and anthropomorphic motion control. It has up to 43 active degrees of freedom, allowing for a wide range of motion. The robot is capable of athletic and off-road capabilities, according to the team. Following Qinglong's unveiling, Jiang Lei, the national chief scientist, told it plans to launch a new humanoid robot model annually, with each named after one of the Chinese zodiac animals. Qinglong translates to green or azure dragon. By 2027, the research lab plans to train 1,000 humanoid robots simultaneously to perform several real-world tasks. Expedition A1 by Agibot is a humanoid robot that stands 1.75 meters tall and weighs 53 kilograms. Initially designed for factory settings, this impressive robot also aims to find a place in household kitchens, making daily life easier for everyone. Expedition A1 can walk stably at speeds up to 7 kilometers per hour, demonstrating remarkable balance and agility. It's incredibly versatile, capable of performing a wide range of tasks, such as tightening bolts on assembly lines, using inspection tools with precision, conducting thorough vehicle exterior inspections, and even being utilized in complex laboratory experiments. Agibot's ambitious goal is to further develop Expedition A1 into a reliable household assistant. Imagine a future where the robot can fetch and pour water for you, deliver medications with care, and efficiently perform household chores like preparing ingredients, cooking meals, and even cleaning up afterward. The possibilities don't end there. In the future, Expedition A1 could be a valuable educational aid, helping children with their homework by providing explanations, guidance, and even giving a thumbs up for good work, fostering a positive learning environment. Walker is a practical and smart humanoid robot, meticulously designed for versatility in various tasks and environments. Its core function is to become an indispensable part of daily human life, seamlessly integrating into routines and activities. Walker's advanced and flexible full-body control system ensures the utmost safety during interactions with humans, protecting users from potential accidents. Its arms are engineered to mimic human movements with high precision, greatly expanding its functionality and interaction possibilities, making it capable of performing a wide range of tasks. Walker is equipped with the ability to navigate various terrains, which makes it highly adaptable to different settings, whether indoors or outdoors. It communicates effectively with humans through a sophisticated high-tech speech recognition system, allowing it to understand and respond to verbal commands accurately. Furthermore, Walker can imitate 28 different facial expressions, significantly enhancing its ability to interact meaningfully and empathetically with humans. This feature allows it to not only perform tasks, but also to connect on an emotional level. It is not just a robotic assistant, but a genuine companion that can understand and respond to emotional cues, thereby introducing a new phase in the evolution of robotics. The Unitree Go2 robot is an advanced quadruped robot designed for practical and versatile applications. Go2 features enhanced mobility, advanced AI capabilities, and improved sensory perception, making it highly effective for tasks like inspection, surveillance, and research. Equipped with sophisticated actuators and AI-powered algorithms, the Go2 can navigate through complex environments with agility and stability. The Go2's key strength lies in its AI-based decision-making, which enables it to adapt to its surroundings autonomously. It uses an array of sensors, cameras, and LiDAR technology to assess its environment, making it suitable for tasks in both indoor and outdoor settings. The robot is able to perform real-time obstacle avoidance, navigate over uneven terrain, and maintain balance, which makes it highly capable in scenarios such as industrial inspections or disaster recovery. The Go2 is also notable for its versatility. It can be outfitted with various payloads and modules such as cameras or robotic arms, depending on the required task. Thanks for watching, and make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and put notifications on to stay updated on everything related to AI and robotics.